Good day and welcome to Kambakwe News. Today, the First Lady of Zimbabwe, Auxillia Mnangagwa, was the guest of honor at the City of Harare Wellness Fun Fair. It is said that the event was aimed at promoting good health and well-being. Auxillia Mnangagwa says through her Angel of Hope Foundation, she offered free cervical, breast and prostate cancer screening services. She says she urged people to get checked for ailments like non-communicable diseases so that they seek treatment early in order to save lives. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our channel at Kambakwe Media.